Hello everyone, welcome back to City Skylines, and the landfill site is empty. We can get rid of it, and we got back some beautiful zoning. So yeah, that's great news. I'm really glad I can get rid of it. There's also a fire, but if I just plop down a fire station there, that will be fine. And between episodes I did take care of these, this intersection. I marked them all with the marking tool, but I have not yet done this one because, as you can see, we are very close to the next milestone. And I did not want to have the milestone while our happen. While I was not recording, so yeah, that's why I decided to wait on it, on creating this one. So yeah. Solid, please. If you go be like that, you're like that. Okay. Now I have everything done right. Is there any residential I can zone? Just a little bit, even if it just houses like 500 people. I do have some more commercial that I can zone here. And we've reached it. We didn't even need to zone more residential. Bam, we have metro. The incineration plant, which is useful. We have toll booths, a university, and yeah, that's basically it. But we have high density now, and I will not get any high density in any of the places I've previously built in. But I will get high density in the new area, which we are going to build in this episode. So this is more or less the middle. I can do this. Have you go in like that? Don't have you go in like that, please. Have you go like that? Perfect. And yeah, then I can just continue this road for a bit. For how much would be right? 240, 288, 40, that's 320, that's fine. And then I can bring in this cycle path road. And have you going like that. Have this come in. Have this stick out a bit. Please get out of my face. I should probably turn that off. Can I turn it off? Gameplay. Auto open chirper message. Don't. Thank you. Anyway, the roundabout mod, 40, no, 24. Oh, it's already on that road, that's great. Even place some trees. That's, oh god, very. I do not want to build a campus area, thank you very much. But at least not right now. I'll get a road in just to sort of divide the space up. I'll also get a road in like this, once again, to sort of divide the space up. Yes, I know I have new zones, just stop chirping at me. I mean, it's stopping chirping at me, I've turned that off just now, but Jesus Christ, stop it! That's, these pop-ups are really so annoying. But, oh well. Can't do much about it, you know, can you? Well, I've checked and there isn't really a way to turn them off, it seems. At least as far as I, that's not perfect. That's not lined up perfectly. So, can I have this be 90 degrees? Ooh, it just barely doesn't line up correctly. This is not central either. I'm going to have the node be here. And I'll hope that... No. I'm going to create it like this. Like that, yes. Cool. Ah, these guidelines are a pain. I forgot how annoying road building was. Like I genuinely thought that it was slightly more relaxing, but these guidelines are always a pain. And then, yeah, I guess I'll join this up. And why is it curving weirdly like that? Join that up. Also sure, I'll have... Yeah, why not? I'll have it go like that. I don't want to do anything like that, but... That will be fine. I'm going to turn on road guidelines again. And I realized this entire bit is basically off-center, which is annoying. Like, it just doesn't feel right, but I feel like I kinda messed up these roads. Like, this is 90 degrees, and yeah, they don't really join up properly. Huh. Well, I'm just going to live with it, frankly. I don't care. Sure, why not? I'll allow that. I'll allow all of that. That sounds cool. That sounds good. Also... Gonna need some more water so I can get in any water tower like that. That will be fine. Then I can get this bit. How long is that? That's 1.2 kilometers actually. Huh. That's quite a space. And how long is this bit? 672. So yeah, this is not a small space that I'm building up right now. So yeah, I hope this will give a good boost to our population. Sure, these pipes will have to do. And then I have more than enough schooling capacity. That's fine. I also have more than enough sick capacity, but health is important, no? Fire safety is also important. Crime. Sure, I'll do some of this. What I'll also do is get a power line. to go like that. Alright. Yeah, then I can just let the buildings grow, I guess. But yeah, it's really off. This entire area is fairly off-center. Oh, I forgot to place a park down, actually. I can get one in there, sure. Yeah, I'll extend that bit. So I kinda want to leave that to be commercial on these roads, but this is fine for now, I guess. I can get this area with residential. Not that bit though. But yeah, I feel like I've placed down quite a bit of residential now, so I'm probably going to want to get something else soon. Also, I've unlocked metros, which we'll definitely play with in this area. Yeah. For starters, I'm going to get one in. Get one in these two spots, and I also want one in, oh, so up too steep, in there, that's fine. It's really expensive, I think, though. Yeah, metro is very expensive, but oh, don't want to do that. Oop, I'm totally forgetting about that station there. That's fine. It's underground, so it's not like we'll really see it. Oh my god, I wasted so much money on that. I think I had 600,000 to start. Yeah, that does prove that the metros are expensive. I'll get two lines. That's fine. The power will come to yours shortly, I guess. But yeah, also know if this in with a high density commercial. Because, well, there's demand for commercial right now. They do need highly educated workers, but I think that will be fine. I also want another bus line. Come on, can I please just get a line in right here? No, I cannot. Oh well. We'll start one at this metro station. Then I'll go along this road. Stop right there. Then share stop with the orange line. Share a bunch of stops with the orange line, frankly. Then it will go in to a different way into the neighborhood. As to not share that many stops with the orange line. And then through this area it can just loop around and then come back to it on itself. I can make that a green cover. Be a biofuel bus, I'll have like 3 on that. And alright, I now have some industrial demand, actually. I haven't shown in industry in a while, really, so this will be important. I'll go up to there. I don't need a whole lot. The demand is not that high. So realize there's a place right there here. It's really busy here, actually. I like it. Oh god, that road is backed up. That's bad. But not bad enough to really worry about it, frankly. Also, I do have that tile now. So, I like how curvy that motorway is, actually. Look at it curving around that mountain and such. And I want to build alongside it. I don't really know where I'm going to build my downtown area. I'm going to want to plan that out soonish. It might be somewhere over here. By the way, this map is really similar to a map I played on for a while back on a personal save file, but I do think it is different. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is different, but it does seem similar. But yeah, that's not really a big deal. I'm going to get in a bit of a water tower on that roundabout to boost water availability. I'm also going to get another drain pipe so that water drain pipe, it's more like a sewage drain, frankly, but oh well. Yeah, this industrial demand, but they can build if they want to, so I'm not too worried about that. What I am worried about, though, is this road. I'm going to extend it a bit. So I know that I can build in this area in the future. I'll probably have like a motorway connection somewhere out here. But yeah. I have this really large area I can build on and such. One thing I kinda want to do is to build a bridge here. Not really for any real reason. But yeah, I can build a bridge there if I really wanted to. I don't think I do. And I also kind of want it to be a more direct connection to a motorway if I do build a bridge and build over there. But if I get one of these tiles, I can reach that motorway, but we won't be unlocking these in quite some time. Also, wow, our population got boosted quite a bit. Next milestone will be 11,000. I will get trains, mostly. And some other things I don't really care about. Trains is the main one. Do we get a tile though? That's also important. It seems like we won't. Alright, fair enough. Hello, bus. What do you, you only have a single passenger, huh? Huh, oh well. How is all of our public transport going? Buses, 722 people. Metro, 123 people. That's really solid, actually. So, yeah, things are going nice in our city. Do have this large interchange in the middle, which really might be overkill, but on the other hand, it's kinda the best It's really the best four-way interchange we really had. So, yeah. Oh well, it doesn't really matter though. I'm just neatening this district up. And the residential demand is creeping up a bit again. That will be reserved for commercial. Unless demand is really high. So will that. Actually, no, I can get in some residential blocks in on these roads. It wouldn't really matter now, would it? How many people live in here? 676, that's a thousand. That's fair. But yeah, well, we are going to very much expand this entire area soon. How long have I been recording for? Only 21 minutes. Alright. I might end it soon. The recording, I mean. Not whatever other implication ending it can mean. Can have, I mean. But, yeah. Things are going nicely in this city. Industrial is building up. Metro line is going fairly well. 111 service there. This one 106. I kind of want to get a high school right by that place or something else of interest. Maybe I can play around with some unique buildings, but a lot of these are mostly just like downtown thing. Not really something you'd put out here in the suburbs. So, yeah. But park coverage is pretty bad in here. I can place down a nice big park for everyone to enjoy. So I thought I put that right next to the metro station. That's awkward, but I'll get one there. And I guess I won't relocate it there. That's annoying. Or not. I can just use the move it mod. Perfect, but still not really ideal because then that will be unzonable. Oh, am I running out of power? I absolutely am. I'm going to get in another one of these geothermal power plants. Anyway, what I wanted to do was to just kinda... No, pressing the... I'm just going to sort of level this out. Then I can relocate you. I'm going to have you be aligned to the road height. And this is kind of a mess because of what I did now. No. I guess that Griff is going to be there no matter what. But I can, just do some of this and smooth everything out. Smooth that out too. That'll all be fine. The electricity is going fine. Yeah, cool. I can actually use these, the solar updraft tower. But I really hate them. They are really ugly. I don't want to place one down because... Actually, nah. I'm going to prove it. Hold up. I accidentally put my temperature unit on Celsius. I hit my F1 key, so I got a help page on Microsoft Edge. Luckily, that did not close my game. I got a bit of a heart attack there. But for reference, I'm just going to brace down the solar updraft tower. As you can see, it's really freaking ugly. So yeah, I do not want that in my city. I've used them in previous cities in personal save files, but it made it so everything so ugly. I really, really regret it. Well, these geothermal power plants are pretty cool. So yeah. I need more industrial, so I think I'm going to be slowly but surely expanding to out here. Have it be curvy though. That's 7 units. That's 7 units. I'm gonna have it like that. This will be 6 units. So then, is this, now that's 7, that's 6. So that'll be that. And I can get a good old curve right in there. Down on here on Olive Street. Alright. Well, next time we will expand our industrial area and probably also get some more industrial somewhere far away out somewhere else. See you guys then.